There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Thank you.
Jessica. No, Jessica. He's gotta make it! Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there, Ashley? Aw, shit. Ash! Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you? God damn it.
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash. Just keep talking to me. What happened?
Hello, and thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Please,
everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh, no. Please, this can't be
happening. Shit, no!
Oh, God, oh, God, this isn't right!
Okay. This is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die. No.
Thank you. Thank
Please,
you.
No.
This is insane. This is nuts.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
Oh, no. Fred, man, I don't know. Fred, why would you do this? Oh, God, what did I do?
Stop it! You can't do this! Please!
Why
can't I
look? Please tell me he's okay, please.
Oh. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you down. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay?
No. Whose blood is that, Josh, Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what? Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and he was, there was a saw, and it was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do.
Oh god.
Come right through, man, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing. Anymore. I doubt it.